This agent needs to support a user with a slow MacBook Pro. Opening the incident, she sees that there are two Workspace ONE tabs, one for UEM device details and actions, and one for intelligence data. A useful first step is to review the experience score for the device, which is obtained from the experience management solution within Workspace ONE Intelligence. This information shows what metrics are contributing to a neutral or poor user experience score for a device. Here we can see that the OS crash rate, battery health, and memory utilization are contributing to a less than optimal experience for this user. Also available are utilization statistics for memory, CPU, and GPU. We can also view the most used apps on this device and the contributing factors to app experience score, which are crash rate and hangs, for each of those apps. A detailed log of device events are also listed, including shutdown, boot, and any app crashes or app hangs. Over on the UEM tab, the agent can view specs and details of the device, such as OS, Intelligent Hub, and Assist agent versions, and perform actions. For example, viewing the status of UEM profiles on the device and the ability to install or reinstall profiles. View the list of applications on the device and install any managed apps. View any certificates on the device. Run any scripts that are available for this device platform. And run any freestyle workflows that have been pre-built in UEM to resolve common device issues. The device actions list will contain any actions that are available for this device platform. In this case, for macOS, the agent can initiate an assist remote session to support the device in real time, view the encryption recovery key, initiate a soft reset, request logs, perform a device wipe, send a message to the device, lock the device, enterprise wipe, sync with UEM, or add a device for this user. In real time, the agent can view the status of the action and any responses from UEM directly in the ServiceNow incident, including viewing the encryption recovery key. And for macOS, a Workspace ONE Assist session can be initiated here, including the screen share, remote shell, and file manager tools, without leaving the ServiceNow incident. Now let's see the ITSM connector experience for a service desk agent when supporting a mobile device. The agent now needs to assist a user with an Android device. Similar to the desktop experience, the agent can view specs and details of the device and perform actions, such as installing assigned UEM profiles, viewing the application list and installing managed apps, and viewing certificates installed on the device. The available actions for Android are initiating an assist session, find device by making a sound, request logs, full device wipe, send message, lock device, enterprise wipe, change passcode, sync device with UEM, and add a new device for the user. In addition, a note is created in the incident for any UEM action initiated from the ServiceNow incident. And the administrator can also choose to have notes sent to the UEM console as well, so that both systems stay synced. Android supports screen share, remote shell, and file manager tools when initiating a Workspace ONE Assist session. And this service desk agent can initiate a live screen share directly from ServiceNow without having to access the UEM console, streamlining the experience for the service desk agent while reducing average handling time and mean time to resolution, since the agent has the information and tools required to be successful in a single system, which directly translates to an improved experience for employees.